Good evening, everybody. Since I'm not doing this Wednesday this week, I figured I'd do it tonight. Sit back, relax, enjoy the side order nonsense. Now, when we get vein piercing early on here, we gotta hope for it. That literally no, but we'll get the main damage close. Too much about main piercing on these easy floors. It's the higher floors where I really need to pay attention. There are some floors higher up that are just a nightmare to do without it. This one right here would be really good to do. I mean, I could attempt it without main piercing, but it's gonna be a fucking challenge to do it without main piercing. So, we'll just hope for the best. Let's hope for our main piercing here. Definitely need to get one before Bounder. This one's quick enough to where I think I can do it. Another good reason to do the I hope you get the easy floors down here for main piercing. Definitely need the main piercing. We'll get mobile ink recovery. Mobile ink recovery is always good. Yay. Wah. Not a lot of vending machines on these early floors, which kind of sucks, but oh well. We'll check for main piercing here, especially since we have a boss coming up. No, we're not going to reroll the vending machine, though. We're going to get a vending machine right after the boss. There's no need to reroll. But we'll take it. Vending machine, yay. Obviously we're gonna check for main piercing. I will get the maximum of these here, I think. We just gotta be careful with the rerolls now. This should allow us to just mow down these floors. be nice if we can get a few more vending machines between now and 420. See, we have a lot of main piercing headed into this floor. Fuck yeah, this is a quick floor. Ooh, 14th floor vending machine. Yeah. We got one on floor 15 too. Obviously gonna look for splash radius or main firing speed now. Or main range. There we go. Gotta be a little more careful here, because we're gonna have to reroll some of these floors if we don't get the orbs. So yeah, nothing to buy here. Move on to floor 16 now. Yeah, we'll do this. I need mem books. We should be able to do these fast now. We have main firing speed, main piercing. We are not doing intensifying armory. Shelter list. This thing should be really easy now for these orb floors. Use my main weapon. I think we're at the point where the main weapon is gonna outdamage the Zuka shots. Hell yeah! Outstretched neck uneven? Fuck yeah, we're doing that one. Vending machine, let's go. Should we just get max main firing speed? Oh, main range on this would kill. Oh, that would be freaking awesome right now. Nope. Now re-roll in the vending machine though. I like our chances with layered rotator here because of how fast we fire. Okay. fast you've ever done this. That's a 33-second layered rotator. Holy shit, that's like a 30-second time save. That's huge. I think the correct way to go for this is forward, forward, right, left. Combined forces? This'll be a nice quick one. Vending machine. Let's go, baby. I need to hope we get another vending machine between now and 4:30. Do this one pretty quick, actually. With the amount of main firing speed, main piercing shit I have on. Probably do this one faster.
Nice.
that main fire beast is such a great chip to have. Now a floor 29 will just re-roll for vending machine. Yes! 29th floor vending machine, you'll love to see it. This is huge. I'm feeling really good about this boss fight. We have, like, the loadout I want. The only thing that can make this loadout better is main range. Main range and homing shots. So, like, we essentially have a jet sculpture that fires really fast. Sub 9 minutes! We not only that, I took my best time down by an entire minute! Holy shit! Let's fucking go! Oh! Holy shit.